Hello dear friends, welcome back. It's me Srija Suresh and you are watching SS Math Solutions. Today I am sharing mathematics gated category 3 mathematics questions. Okay, let's go. The first question is, highest level of objectives under revised Bloom's taxonomy of educational objectives is, I am sharing the options also, creating, evaluating, knowing, applying. What is the answer? Creating. Highest level of objectives under revised Bloom's taxonomy of educational objectives. Answer is creating. Second question. When students solve a problem, they involve in. When students solve a problem, they involve in. Four options are here. Analyzing, synthesizing, thinking, all the above. We know that surely all the above options, all the options are very important for the students. So, all the above is the answer. The curriculum reform group SMSG is from USA, UK, India, Japan. Okay, answer is USA. Which of the following is mostly related to the routine work of a mathematics teacher? Which of the following is mostly related to the routine work of a mathematics teacher? Year plan, monthly plan, unit plan and lesson plan. Obviously, answer is lesson plan. Okay, so the next question is, intelligent use of reasoning power is related to which aim of teaching mathematics? Intelligent use of reasoning power. Okay, practical aim, cultural aim, disciplinary aim, social aim. Surely, disciplinary aim. Disciplinary aim. Next question. Making an overall assessment of decision with the instructional program is. Making an overall assessment of decision with the instructional program is. Diagnostic evaluation, formative evaluation, summative evaluation, placement evaluation. Answer is summative evaluation. Okay, making an overall assessment. Overall assessment, summative evaluation. Next question, specific behavioral outcomes are called. Specific behavioral outcomes are called. Curricular objectives, instructional objectives, learning outcomes, specifications. Specific behavioral outcome is specifications. Answer is specifications. Next question. Which element of a model of teaching? Describe the model in action. Okay. Social systems, syntax, support system, principles of reaction. Answer is syntax. Model of teaching is syntax. Which is the first step involved in project method? Okay. Choosing the project, providing situation, purposing the project, planning of the object. Which is the first step involved in project method? Answer is providing situation. Second option, providing situation. Next question. Subject matter is organized in the curriculum in accordance with the needs and level of students in a graded order of difficulty. This approach of curriculum organization is topical, spiral, unitary, logical. Answer is spiral. Answer is spiral. Okay. Next question. A teacher uses examples and non-examples for developing a concept in her class. Which among the following is her choice? Inductive thinking model, inquiry training model, concept attainment model, advanced organizer model. Answer is concept attainment model. A teacher uses examples and non-examples for developing a concept in her class. Which among the following is her choice? Concept attainment model. Next question. The mathematician who used I for expressing root of minus 1 is. The mathematician who used I for expressing root minus 1. That is complex I. Okay. Gauss, Riemann, Newton, Ramanujan. Answer is Gauss. Answer is Gauss. Next question. The cause of backwardness in learning mathematics is mostly. The cause of backwardness in learning mathematics is mostly defective handwriting, transferring from one school to other, family or home environment, lack of interest in the subject. Obviously, we everybody know that lack of interest in the subject is the answer. Cause of backwardness, because of lack of interest in the subject. Next question, which is more comprehensive? Testing, measurement, amendment, evaluation. Which is more comprehensive? Evaluation. Evaluation is more comprehensive. Next question, Skinner, linear planning. Then who is branching programming? Skinner is linear planning. Then who is branching programming? Norman A. Crowder. Piaget, Bruner, Gagne. Answer is Crowder. Okay, so this found branching programming is found branching programming found by Crowder. So this programming is also called Crowderian program. Okay, Crowderian program. Next question, which of the following is not an objective under affective domain? Organizing, responding, understanding, valuing. Answer is understanding. Affective domain, understanding. Dalton plan is an attempt to promote classroom instruction, correlate the subject with life situation, provide group activation, and last one, individualized instruction. Answer is Dalton plan is an attempt to individualize instruction. Which of the following is a maxim of teaching mathematics? Rational to empirical, synthetic to analytic, psychological to logical, deduction to induction. Answer is psychological to logical. Okay, maxim of teaching mathematics is psychological to logical. But next question, which among the following comes first in mathematical systems? Definitions, axioms, undefined terms, theorems. Which one? Undefined terms. Next question, heuristic method was introduced by Armstrong, Kilpatrick, John Dewey, Sussman. Who is heuristic method? Armstrong. Okay, Armstrong. Thank you for watching today's episode. It will continue to next episode. Thank you. Please subscribe my channel for future videos.